again now. We'll go do the Reverence One submission. I'm pretty sure it's the fastest one out of these ones. To be fair, with the Uncle mission, I think you just go shopping. Again, the other one, you also get into a fight. So. You also see Mr. Downs for the first time.
Friend. Ha! Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
You really shouldn't rile me. Ain't wise.
You'll be meeting the Reaper!
Really need to get some upgrades on these guns. Range and damage is atrocious.
Okay, boy.
Yep. Reverend should be in. I say, can we beat the train? I think we can. Yeah. Actually, I mean, it doesn't really matter because we're not going to have this horse for long. But we could always stable them. If you hitching your horse increases the
Swanson, you hear me?
Increases their like likeliness of you, their fond, whatever it is. There we go, like that. I please just get me up. There we go.
What's the hold up? Play your damn hand.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh.
Can I be asked playing?
That seems fair.
Like the game.
Sure.
As in the poker.
Want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
I've never been very good at playing poker.
He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
We're not doing too well.
Can you imagine
if we get a 9 and a jack?
Stand up.
On the fourth day,
or a 6 and a 9.
And a whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister.
Yeah, we're not doing too well here.
I'll check.
Got a pair. That's all we got. Check.
Nah.
There.
Pile of crap.
Big pile of nothing.
Yeah, let's go.
Ah, well.
Oh, of course, we've got queens as well, yeah.
Yep, there.
Yeah, I'm listening. There we go. Oh, we could get it out of the way. Yeah, we'll do that.
I must say, you have a lot less stories than your friend did.
They say unlucky in cards, lucky in love, but I'm unlucky in both. Okay.
Not great cards.
Okay. Check.
Nah. I'm liking the animal cards though. If we got a jack, a two, or a jack and a nine,
I don't think.
Yeah, we're really not doing too well here. I don't think we have anything.
Check.
We ain't got shit.
Another check. Yeah. Why don't that surprise me?
Probably should have folded, but oh well.
All right, what do we got?
Have a look at these.
Sorry to do this, fellas. Hellfire. It all counts, huh?
Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand before he passed out.
Tens.
Fold. Fold.
All right. Yep.
I mean, I'll take that, yeah. Automatic win. That's two rounds of one of five.
Shit, when am I going to get a good look in here?
Not your day, is it?
Shall we just play a little more?
That's an ace, right? Ace high, four of hearts. I wonder if we can bluff. Up, ten.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
Pair of aces. And let's see if we can bluff them again.
I'm gonna play slow.
Is that it?
Pair of aces.
Not just a little wager. That's it.
Read 'em and weep.
Fuck.
How do you like this?
Now that is a
ace high straight.
I'll take it.
Fuck.
Back in it.
Well, okay.
the people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
I reckon you're a serious bluffer. Huh.
Here.
I'll see you.
Okay.
Terra Jax. And we'll bump him up a wee bit.
Give me. It's all I can afford.
Damn it. Let's start this low for now.
Here. Just a little.
Oh, come on. Uh-huh. This ain't kid poker.
Okay, then.
Sure, I'll bet. I think he's bluffing.
No.
Let's see then.
Here.
Mm. Damn it.
Nice.
Yeah. Come on.
So three rounds won. Got a wee bit of money now as well.
Can't get a look in.
Oh, I'm glad I ain't you right now.
Oh, we're actually not in last place, too. That's pretty fucking good.
You're gonna have fun getting him home.
Six and ten. Okay, so he's folded.
Ah, oh, it's just too bad.
We just fold. An 8 and a 9, we can make something. Nah, we're fold.
No.
Take it. There we go, finally.
Lucky son of a gun.
Wish he'd left some booze for us. I'm parched.
Now we got a game going.
Oh shit. Ace high. A 9 could make some. Out of the realm of possibility. We'll call.
I check.
Pull up a little bit.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Gonna start small here.
Is that it?
Perry. If they've got a king, we're fucked. Yeah, fold.
For me, fold.
Better than nothing.
Let's see what each of us is made of on the inside.
See, I did this mission intending for it to be the faster one. 10 of hearts, 8 of hearts. Yeah, let's bump it up a bit. pair of tens. Get a 9 and a 6 or a 9 and a jack. Pretty fucking good. I like my cards.
I'm a play slow.
Damn it.
I'll raise.
Pathetic.
Oh, he's still in. All right.
That's what I got.
Here we go.
Let's go all in.
You go all out, don't you? All right, what do we got?
I thought I had it.
All right, for soon.
Don't mind if I do.
Fuck.
Oh, hell.
Nice.
Well, that's a fat rip.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend!
Yeah, did this mission Reverend intending Swanson. For it to be the faster one, and I'm just sat here playing fucking poker. Get fucking back here!
To like this place and want to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Got it. Come on.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
I always like looking across at my at OBS at the stream and just seeing that I have just resting bitch face the entire time.
Boy.
There was one. A stream or recording. I was doing, I think it was a stream. I just had the most evil look on my face because I just wasn't really paying attention.
Hey, shut it back there.
boy.
Didn't seem to want to figure out how to do that for a second.
I was wondering when he'd show up.
Too easy on him, Arthur. You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time.